And I know you'll have a super day.
Well, I hope so.
Okay. Nice when I do something right, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You're still trying this anyway. You're proper pushed. Were you first out?
Third out.
Okay, right. Anyway, at least you've gone and done it. Good. Captain? What a turn up for the books, eh?
Absolutely.
After last night's forecast and this morning, we thought, and everything's, well, blue sky and sunshine, wasn't it, really, on, sir?
Perfect.
Your husband and I enjoyed a very convivial glass of red wine.
Good.
And see the little Phil's on the pims there.
Absolutely.
And say, there's the morning winner. There she says.
Everybody's done a good t-shirt after the
trial. Elsie's husband and Lady Vice and one of the doyens of Cavendish. Linda, looks like being a super day for you.
Thank you very much.
Weather's continuing, and no doubt the ladies will be well refreshed down at the 12th.
I'm sure they will be.
Have you got plenty of gin?
Plenty of gin, plenty of wine, plenty of spirit.
Oh well, there's going to be some good scores in today.
Going to the rich, you see.
I wonder what you all.
We better get dressed.
I wonder what all the pause was on the sixth fairway. I see why now. Well worth it.
We don't want you to film our two fellas.
Well, you've really made the effort.
Well, we've got the chauffeur and we've got Panda.
Well,
no,
you four will do.
Yes, we've got
Grace Girdle has just joined the refreshment tent to be relieved. Kisses all around. Yeah. Hopefully not for me. Mr. Morris there. Here's the ground staff, yeah. Coming down for their gin and tonics.
Well, there's no advertising.
I know.
And for some reason,
John,
bien sûr, but it's a question of standards.
Bien sûr,
don't put you off your dinner. What do you mean?
Bring more. Please,
you're playing off.
Move away from the African.
It's the Chippendales.
You think
we were? Macclesfield version of the Chippendales.
Oh no, you like
it. Well, we mix them, we fix them. You drink them.
Thank you very much indeed.
I mean, somebody's been saying the prayers, obviously.
Well, I've been on my knees all week.
Right, and I'm sure the ladies will be well refreshed at the tent.
I hope so. If not, I will be well refreshed.
Oh, right.
Definitely.
Peter over there?
He is. Peter and Mr. Captain are both there.
And I believe it's a Caribbean theme, I believe.
It certainly is. They're all going to be entertaining the ladies.
Splendid. So
I brought them over, especially from the Caribbean.
Oh, splendid. Right. A few grass skirts, maybe?
I think so.
Oh, well, I think my luck could be in then.
I've got some pirates out there as well.
Right, okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much indeed.
Have a super day.
These are women with children. Women with child.
Oh, heavy with children.
Heavy with
children. Been on the Gambia, these two. This Trinidad and Tobago. I think we've been on the Gambia. Elva? Oh, I like it. I like it a lot. Here we go, look. Like it. I think so, yes. Play it. I know. Piece of the name. Do the parrot. Ooh, what an excellent. Oh. A tapping paw. Do I do everything? Well, that's what she asked me. Nicely done. Well done. Get a shot of the ladies who lunch. I'm sure you've both got paws there. Megan, get an eagle on the fifth. Eco warrior. Okay, Bron, I can just make it. Yeah, this is Bron. Bron, Joyce, and Georgie.
There I am, look.
Three ladies who've really made the effort. Now, this is before they go out. I'll have a word. Yeah, good shot. Oh, yes. What a super putt. Oh, hey. You need skirts for that, though. How's it going? Good. Keep it... Seem to be enjoying the hospitality. Hymns and and some of them quite well refreshed as I passed them. Here's Mr. Lady Captain.
Yes, lady.
Looking very, very nattily attired and having a little break at the moment. Daughter? Granddaughter? Oh, that was nice. That was nice. Lovely blonde hair. Yeah. These are ladies who lunch. And golf a little bit now and again, but that looks very tasty. No, good.
Okay.
Oh, right, that's how
What have you done to your hair? No, you're all right. It's all right.
Oh,